The number one winning issue for the Democrats this year is health care. I mean, without question. And I got to tell you, the saddest reality to me personally is that most Americans want the government to be in charge of their health care. I'm blown away by that. I mean, what's missing from the politics of health care is common sense. And of course, that's what the University of Billy is here to provide. I mean, the only degree we confer is a PhD in common sense. Now, the number one issue in healthcare, of course, is the costs. And that's number one for me, even though I am 100% opposed to Obamacare, Medicare for all, any government, you know, controlled healthcare solution. But I do want to bring in some common sense in one particular area. Now, in the area of costs, I read that almost 50% of all healthcare costs in the country happen at the hospital level. So I looked up the biggest hospital organization in America. It's HCA Healthcare. They own 185 hospitals. They're ranked number 67 on the Fortune 500 list. So they're big and bold and profitable. I went to their website and I was surprised to find a price list at each of their 185 hospitals, full service hospitals. So I clicked one at random, pulled up the price list. It was in Excel form and there were 70,677 line items. Yeah, I mean, that's procedures, medical devices, drugs. Cheapest thing on the list were a packet of baking soda or one nitroglycerin tablet for a quarter. Pretty good deal. Holy smokes, did it go up from there, though. 987 line items, $25,000 or more. Listen, if you just give you one example, if you have breast cancer or certain other forms of cancer, you may need a Neulasta injection. And I read that most people will have five or six if they in the process of their treatment. One injection of Neulasta at this hospital would cost $33,928.50. I wonder if they would negotiate away that 50 cents. I don't know. And by the way, in Canada, you can have it done there. It's still expensive, but you can get it for a little over $2,000. There are 89 line items above $50,000. I mean, I can't even get my head around that. The most expensive item there is a heart pump. It's called a catheter Impella 5.0. $117,460. Okay, enough of that. I can't even look at that anymore. Here's the deal. No hospital should be on Wall Street. The goals, the rules of Wall Street's all about shareholder value. In a hospital, the only concern should be patient value. That's why no hospital should be part of Wall Street ever. Every hospital should be locally owned. Every hospital should be viewed as a charity, just like a church. They should be organized as a nonprofit, pay no taxes. Every local hospital should be governed by the doctors, nurses, patients who live there. And by the way, doctors deserve every penny they get. It has nothing to do with the pay of healthcare professionals, but everything to do with what a hospital is about. As a patient, man, where's the common sense?